So right now, it's the week after the hunt. So right now it is the week after. I'm still doing my antlerless deer tag. I just saw a single doe up ahead of me, but she spotted me and I didn't have the camera ready, so I let her go. But we'll see if we could slowly walk this trail and catch up with her. I'm getting kind of impatient just sitting here, so I'm gonna blow on this fauna in distress call and see if I can call in any doe. This call is mainly used in Alaska. They call in sick blacktail with this, so I'm gonna try and see if I can pull in these blacktail. I read that it should work for Columbia blacktail, so I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm gonna call for 30 minutes and see if I can pull in anything. We just finished our fourth day of hunting. Didn't see much. I did saw one doe, but it was on the trail and I couldn't get the camera on her on time. So she just trotted off. And after that, I did not see any more doe. So tomorrow, my brother's been spotting some antlerless deer. So we'll see if we could get on one tomorrow morning or evening. And then, right now we are just making dinner and then gonna go to sleep. So this is day number 6 of the antlerless hunt. Last week my brother tagged out on his blacktail buck, so this week we will try and get one down today. I could have shot some last week, but I didn't got the camera ready, so I chose not to shoot the doe. And then this week we're glassing a clear cut, hoping for a doe to show up.
You see it? There's two. Three.
The bottom one? I mean the top one?
What?
The top.
No. You see what the jet road is? And just go down. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like those line of branches. You know, to the left edge of the clearing. They're going to the timber. They're looking up.
Yeah. They're going away fast.
Slow morning.
Yep. It's morning. Saw a doe and two fawn. That's it. At least it's not pouring rain. It's drizzling a little bit, but that's it.
this dull evening. Dang, she ain't come out. She disappeared. Fuck, I don't. Where's coming? Hey, Mary. Oh, fuck. Wait, where? Hey, come on, got you in line. You know she's there.
Yes.
Probably this one down here. She's down. Oh, she's going down. She's down. Office over. Rained out, fogged out all day.
I know. Foggy and rainy the whole day. Pretty much just happened to class this group up.
Spy. Wonder.
Pretty much lasted a total of maybe like 2 hours the whole day. But that's about it. The whole day was all foggy.
Right on.
Yep, now we'll just go and take a look at her.
Fucking tree is done. Took way longer than I was supposed to.
she is.
Blacktail.
Took me 6 days to get this doe, mainly focused on my brother's buck. I did saw some when I went by myself, but chose not to shoot because I didn't have the camera on. Did see some by the road, but chose not to shoot it. Wanted more of a spot and stalk or timber sneaking action. So yeah, today is the last Monday of the general rifle season. And then this is the 600 series tag, and then this is the last week, the last Monday of the last week. So got it done. Now I'm just gonna cut her up, bag her, and then take her home. Now we're just making our way back to the truck. Got all the meat in the game bag. It is super dark now. At least it is not raining and it is not foggy. So just slowly making our way back. We took everything except for the intestines. Didn't take the heart or liver. The liver was shot pretty bad. So we just left those. And yeah, now we're just making our way back to the truck.